Big Mark. Right here, we go. Left, right. One more. We're gonna hug if you can. Ready? Let's cover. 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 Good. Cover. Again. 4, 3, 2. Window, window, window. We've got to walk the feet. You can feel that slow down. 4, 3, 2. Holding that left side. Opening up with that forearm. 4, 3, 2. Stand up. Turn it over that left leg. Push that right heel down. Remember, don't look at my right leg. It never locks. Stay for 4, 3, 2. And one. Up with the toe. Walk to connect. Sit back down. Clap those hands. Supporting the front right leg, that bent leg, stay 4, stay 3, open wide to your left, and the lower back, number 2. Literally shortening the distance between that rib and the hips, you're at crunch later, 2 more in here. 1 more. Alright, let's roll this all the way up, coming up. Alright, let's start with a heavier weight. Let's start with a heavier weight.
You own that. You own it. You don't look at your shoulders. Don't look at your triceps.
Don't look at those triceps. Tighten up, tighten up, tighten up, tighten up. Good, good. We're gonna jab and cross. Tempo, right now. Jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross. Right at your nose in that mirror. Jab, cross, 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 jab, cross. 8, 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Turn around, left side. Make sure the feet are not on the bevel feet. Throw our chin traps right in front of you. Just imagine that bag standing right there, right there. Good, good. Because why? Speak back, speak back. Roll that punch. That bag's right there. Scoop out those abs. Abs engaged the whole time. Squeeze that pyramid. Go. Go. I know left arm is tough. Are you right-handed? Left arm's not going like this. Go, go, go. Right on the guard. Right on the guard. Now right arm is in the top. Get it right here. Come on. Good, good, good. Roll that punch. Roll, roll. See, up and roll. Roll right here to the wrist. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Come on. 8, 4, 8, 7, 6, and 5. Tempo, we jab cross. Left. Let's go. Make sure that right leg pivots. Dance that right leg. Good, good. Not gonna work out. Rock your wrist. You're gonna stable spine. Hold tight, hold tight. Boom, 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 boom. Come on, come on. Yes, get that one right up. Okay, get it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, pick up those weights. Middle of the row, middle of the row. Shoulders up around the back. Side raises up on two. A little bit higher than your shoulders. A little bit higher than your shoulders. Grab those shoulder blades. Round the spine. Don't let the wrist hang. Soft elbows. Soft elbows. Now, imagine I've got that tennis ball machine directly in front of you, coming full force with the bevel button. Again. Squeeze that booty. Tuck that tail. Get long. Do it again. Do it again. All right, if you can't visualize that tennis ball machine, visualize the kids from the kids room playing dodgeball. You're going to hit right to the bevel button. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Nice job. Come on, two more, two more. One more, remember that deadlift. Here we go, do it again. Down, walk up, four, ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm sticking my booty back, I'm sticking on a 6-year-old. And a little boy. Come on, I'm gonna be fresh. Stick the booty back, let's go, let's go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We do not thrust those hips, shoulders back, chest out, do it again, do it again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Back up, don't reach for the floor, don't want to separate your shoulder blades, do it again. Try not to thrust the hips, you're pushing the heels, squeeze the booty. Right leg behind you, single leg, let's go. Ooh, press from that left heel, shoulder blades up and on the back, do it again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1 and 2. You've got 2 more. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2. Shoulders back, chest out. Do it again, do it again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We're gonna switch legs. Switch legs, let's go. 1, 2, good. 3 and 4. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Over. 1, 2, 3, and 4. That's not good. We're not doing lunch. We don't do lunch. We're on four. Kick pitch. 1, 2, good. 3 and 4. 1 and 2. 3. Again, again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Contract those shoulder blades. Get them back, get them back, get them back, get them back. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We're going to curl and press. Feet together. Here we go. Curl, press. Now don't look at your shoulder blades. The spine. Rib to the hip, the navel is fine. I should not see that shirt rise. I don't want to see the shirt rise. Rib the hip. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Tighten it up as though I'm using your abs as my target on my jab. So tighten it up. Don't march your back. Tuck tail. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, tap that booty, tap, squeeze, Good, good. Imagine I'm gonna come around. Boom. Turn your tail, head up. Do it again, do it again. Curl. Press. Stop it. Scoop out. Boom. Boom. Good. Okay, two more. One more. Squat down. Two. Up. Two. Arms outside hips. Now, you sit down. Think about tapping the booty on the tip of the pouch. Down. Two. Up, one, two. Good, 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 good. Down, two. Four more. Woo! Do it again, do it again. Watch the form, not my workout. Watch those knees, don't go forward. Sit behind your back. Sit behind your back. Do it again. Bottom half, singles, go. Eight, seven, six, and five. Four more. Four, and three. Two more. One more time. We're gonna pulse down low. We're gonna pulse down. Pulse, 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 pulse. See those knees? They're right here. I need to get them back right here. Go, go. Eight, seven, six, five, four more, four, and three. Two more. Right leg on the top of the bench. Weights in the left arm. We row. Here we go. Pull it back. Oh. Woo. Right on. Around the spine. Now, we don't want to allow this arm to come here. It's not here. It's not a circle lawnmower. Oh, don't we wish. I hope you didn't put the snowblower away just yet. Slow it down, up two. Now, make sure the shoulders stay square. Wrap that elbow up and around. Do it again, do it again. Feel the shoulder blade. Wrap it tighter into the spine. Two more here. Core is tight. One more. Back of singles, ready, set. We've got eight, seven, six, and five. Four more. Four. And three. Two more. One more time. Step back. Knee hammer curls. Bottom half. Oh! Bottom half. Bottom half. Bottom half. Bottom half. Good, good. Rock the rib to the hips up and up those knees. Short legs only, rest on the spine, you're gonna hear you in your sleep. Good, perfect, just tuck your tail. Just don't let them hang down here. You gotta tuck, tuck. Good, good, do it again, do it again. Oh! No death grip on those weights, right? Four more, four. Good, three, stop, tuck those knees. Two, tuck, good, full range, all the way up and down. Oh! Oh, good, good. Make sure we're not standing straight up with those knees locked. We want to soft. Tucking the tail. So we're always ready for something to come at us, whether it's the belly or the booty. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Uh-oh, we got the squat. You feel it, right? It's coming. Good, good. We're going to go back to that squat. We're going to goblet squat this time. Those arms in front of the collarbone. We have 4 pounds. Ready. Here we go. Chest up. One, two, three, and four. Chest stays lifted. Knee back, bend knees. Good, good, good. Do it again. One, two, three, and four. Knees are not wider than your hips. Not wider than your hips. Look in the mirror. Your hips aren't that wide, some of you. Your hips aren't that wide. Your hips aren't that wide. Bring them in, 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 bring them in. Yeah, yeah. Bring the feet in. Your hips aren't that wide. Good, again, again. Nice, good, good, good. Again, again. Your hips are not that wide. Good, here, wide and wide, underneath. Good, good, again, again. Four, three, two, and one. Again, four, three, two. Last time. Four, three, two, and one. Both weights in the right arm, left arm on that bench. We row, let's go. Now again, I need you to squeeze the shoulder blades back. I don't want to see that right arm coming down. It should not come down and up here. There's no motion from the weights. We're not starting the lawnmower, the leaf mower, sadly, not yet. Again, I know, a lot of you feel like it, right? Come on, do it again, do it again. Square the shoulders, wrap that shoulder blade around that spine, wrap that elbow up and around, up two, down two, ready, set, go. Oh, my. Core is set, those hips are set. We are on forward flexion, supported. Good, good. Don't round that wrist. Think about what you're doing. It's straight up, straight up. not rolling around, so I'm not rolling my wrist at all. See how that elbow goes out when I roll that wrist? Roll tight. Four, good. Square the shoulders, come over here, get it down. Good. Singles, let's go. Ho, I'm aiming with four. Love me, hate me, I'm gonna get you there. Good, don't jerk it, make it nice and smooth. Final four, right here. Four, and three, two more. One more, all right, drop those weights. Square face, arms in guard, peeking over my knuckles. I'm gonna jab right hook, jab, hook, jab, hook, jab, hook. Now, when you do your hook, I want you to feel all here, okay? Left arm in guard. Boom, boom. Look at that right leg pivot. Boom, boom. Now, I'm gonna hit with my elbow. Boom, elbow. Look at the difference. My palm, my knuckles tucking, elbows strike. Do it again. Jab, elbow, jab, elbow. One of my favorite moves. Back slap, right. Open the hand. Oh, yes. Good. Oh, that's a weapon. That's a weapon. You gotta open that hand. Boom. Now, don't let it slide back. You're gonna hate me for the wrong reason. That person's right there. Backslide. 8, 7, 6, 5. We're going high. They're 6 feet tall. Here we go. High. Oh, I can't reach. Ha. If you want to jump. 8, 7. Good. You got no problem. You got a lot of power right there. I got 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Jump your rope. All right. Do the fancy jump rover. Can you do double unders? Me either. Only on air jumps. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Left jab, left hook. Jab, hook, jab, hook. So I lead that hook with the knuckles, bringing it all around. Think about that back. Good. Nice big pivot. Ooh. Elbow, let's move on over. Down. Do it again. Yes. Make sure you're getting here. Jab, hook. Get that hip behind the punch. Elbows strike. Boom. I can't do it without. Boom. Elbow strike. Tuck that palm. Tuck it here. Leave here. Really good. So I go. Jab. Bam. Jab. Yes. Again. Jab. Hook. Now yours has got to be more powerful when the other arm won't go. Good. You've got 4 more. We're gonna do my favorite. In 2. In 1. That's flat. They're right there. Boom. Open that hand. That just is a weapon. Good. Good top of that. My hand was open. I wasn't doing 90. Come on, do it again. Ha! Good. Reach. Come on. What that person say when he came out of his mouth? How dare you? Hold. The back slap. All right, hold. Come on. Reach it high. They're 6 feet tall. Oh, I can't reach them. Hold. Only if it, you walk. You don't have to reach. You don't have to jump. You can just tiptoe. Good. Ha! 8 more. 8, 7, 6. Open that hand. 2 and 1. Pick up those weights. Oh. Oh yeah. Front raise, right arm, up 2, down 2, wide base. Stand that right arm. Now I'm not reaching, it's right up in front. Some of you might be able to use a 5-pound weight, some of you might be able to use a 7. Some of you might be able to stay with a 2.5. Not about the weight, it's about the execution of the motion. Up 2. Down 2. Good. Up 2. Don't reach. My shoulder blades are cramped around my spine. They're cramped. Good. Watch mine. Your turn. Ready, go. Up. Roll that palm down. Put the palm back in and down. Palm in. Palm down. Good. Palm in. Palm down. right arm only. It's up. We don't let it sweep. We don't let it swing. Control the down. Control the down. Imagine there's a piece of glass right behind your cheeks. Core tight, strong. Core tight, soft knees. Left arm front raised only. Up two, down two. Ready, set, go. Palm in. Now, wrap your shoulder blade right around your spine. Keep that chest lifted. I'm gonna pull that belly button in. Squeeze your booty. I'm coming around with a wet towel. I'm gonna snap the booty. Okay, I'm that 6-year-old. They let me loose. But I'm a little boy. So I'm gonna be real steep. I'm gonna be a real little sticker. Up two, down two. Why do those pick of the boys? Two more. Make sure you're not reaching. All right, lift it up, pull it back, ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Front, palm down, palm in and down. 1, 2. I need you to wrap that shoulder blade right around the spine. You're really arch your back, tuck up those knees. That's a really bad habit. It's like doing a push-up leading with your chin or your chest. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2. Snap those shoulder blades back. So don't feel it here. Keep it back. See how I'm going here? I don't want to go there. Keep it back here. Good. Tuck that booty. Tuck that booty. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good. 1, 2. Drop. 2 more. 1, 2. 1 more. 1 more. Oh, squat down. 2. Up. 2. Ready, set, go. Do it again, do it again. Take the right leg behind you. Now give me a 2-count drop lunge now. Down and up. 1 more. Step back together. Squat down, 2, up 2. 1 more. That left leg goes back. Drop down lunge for 2. Try to stand the toes. Get that left heel on the floor. Ooh, we're squatting again. Ready, set, go. 1 more. Right leg only, single lunges down for 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4 more, 4, and 3. 2 more. 1 more. Hip hinge over, triceps. Let's go. Now, stop those arms right at your hips. See how my arms are coming back to a right angle? Nice and stretch. 8, 7. My shoulder blades are squeezing into my spine. My chest is up. My knuckles stuck with the hip. There's glass there. I can't go past. 8 more right here. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4 more. 4 and 3. We're going to set it together. We're going to pulse one set of low lunges. Ready? Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Pulse your squat right here. 8, 7, 6, 5. We step back to the left. Drop down lunges. Down two, up two, ready, set, go. Up two. Line it up. Two right angles. Shoulders over the hips. Do it again. 1 more. We got a single count. Ready. We've got 8, 8, and 7. We've got 6 and 5. 4 more. We've got that hip hinge. We've got our second set of triceps. Go strict. Ready, set, go. Again, they do not come past those hips. They do not pass the hips. Shoulder blades up around that spine. Squeeze them tight. Do 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4 more. 4 and 3. 2 more. 2 more. We're going to pulse that low lunge. Over the quad. Ready, set, go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Pulse that squat. Goblet. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Drop it down up right here. Down and up. Keep chest lifted. High knee back. Core tight. 4 more. 4, 3. We've got 2. And we've got 1. Come down. Freeze hold. Lock it. Right there. Without moving, drop your right leg behind you, hold, hold, hold. 8, 7, isolation. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pause, hold center. Woo, just for 4, stay you. Left leg goes back and hold. Isolate it. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Not starting. Come on, stay right there. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Bring it up and chat with the right. Now, if the weight's too heavy, get rid of it. If the weight's too heavy, get rid of it. You don't have to use weight. Core tight. Rib to the hip. 4, 3. Try it. Left arm. Left, 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 left. You do not need to use the weight if it does not feel fine. I didn't say feel great. I didn't say feel awesome. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Let me see a hook. Nice easy pace, nice easy pace. Don't get happy. We're gonna play dirty. We're gonna street fight. Right arm, take it down to the ground. Ha, 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 ha. Now again, if it doesn't feel great, get rid of the weight. Come on, second round, second round, second round. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Over the other side, let's go. Street fight, punching down, right arm and guard. Punching down, left arm to the floor. Core tight, core tight, core tight, core tight, core tight. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Drop those weights. All right. Core, quad, glutes. Arms in guard. Right leg is behind you. Core is tight. Tuck the tail. Now, draw the knee up towards that chest. Pull it up. Pull. Pull. With power. Pull. Now, flex that foot because somebody left the door open. We're going to close it. Bam. Bam. Black foot. Bam. Bam. Core tight. Bam. Good. Bam. Don't get happy. Bam. Good. Try to bring it up. Boom. Nice. Yes. Woo. Now remember, keep it at your pace. Do what's good for you. I'm going to bring in some Karate Kid. The last one, he had hit the bell with the tip of his toe. I always, did I didn't say stop? Simon did not say stop. Papa did not say stop. Keep going. Just listen. Toes up. Lean back. One toe. Whoo. Whoo. Don't fall over. Go on the left side, stand up to my heels. Do it again. Do it again. Whoo. Try to get it high. Come on. Do it again. Do it again. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on. Give me 8 more. 8, 7. You're tall. You got your time. Good, good. Come on. 4 more. 4. Core is tight. 3, 2 more. 1 more. Close the back door. Back kick. Ready, set, go. Whoo. Whoo. Again. Whoo. Come on. Leave with the heel. Push back. Last 8, 7. Good, good, good. 6, yes. 5, 4 more. 4, and 3. Last 2. Last 1. Left leg back. Pull that left knee up. Use your core. Use your core. Little power. Do it again. That left leg knows that it's turn in the spotlight. It's gonna close that door with gumption. Let's go. Now, what side's always easier? What side's always more flexible? Good. Core tight, core tight. Pull the toes back. Try to hit that door with the heel. Core strong. Again. Ha. Feel free to let that little. Be careful, time to rock that break it. Come on. Again, we're not hitting the bell yet. We're not hitting the bell yet. 4 more. 4. You're going to put the toe. That bell is higher than your head. Are you ready? Don't slide to the right. Don't fall on your belt. Let's go. Now, you're going to feel that stretch in the hand, so be careful. Point the toe, reach as high as you can. Core is tight. Core is tight. Core is tight. Come on. You've got 8 more before we shut the back door. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 4, four. Four shoes in the hand, the kids are out there. Bam! Eight more. Eight. Good. Seven. And six. Could you give some of the claw? Four more. Four. Three. It's okay, I'm over time. Two. And one. Shake it out. Drop those weights. That's right. We have to do that yesterday. Cool girl. I used to teach at another gym. Truly, that used to teach body pump. You look at the clock and it's push-ups. I won't make you do push-ups. I'll make you work. Yeah. All right. Chest pumps up, up to your right arm. Left arm. Oh! Do it again, do it again. Pumps up, pump it up, pump it up. Good. Again, so you're going to go shoulder. We're going to take it more to the chest. It's about two more. About two more. Front. Front. Good, good. Soft knees. Soft ears to the neck. Soft. Not those knees. Not that tail. Do it again. Do it again. Clean here. Good. Again. Ooh, nice. One more each way. We're going to bring it across. Don't reach out. Don't reach out. The shoulder blades back. Now, cross it over to the left. Right. Left. Don't drop the shoulder. Get my shoulder. Stay back. I want to lay flat to the chest. The pectoral. We're going to get to the floor. I may even make y'all push-ups today. I'm not. I ain't doing it. Up two. Good. So don't let that shoulder roll over. Keep the chest up and back. Good, good, good. Right arm. Do it again. Do it again. Core is tight. Dodgeball. Come up to the back button. One more, one more. Watch wide. To the top of the head. Wide to close. Wide to close. Outside the hips to the tip of the head. Or that hairline. Shoulders back. Don't disconnect those blades. Come on. There's two more here. One more, one more. All right, now, you may keep your weights if you want to. We're gonna do one more quick little thing with your weights before we go down the bench. All right, I'm gonna crisscross my weights. I'm gonna lean over my left, I'm gonna put my right foot. Now, I'm gonna break these outside my hip by pulling my knee up. Here I go. Now, the weights are gonna pull you down across. If it's too much on any part of your shoulder, elbow, back, get rid of it. You don't need to have the weights, they're extra. Again, 8, 7, 6, 5, good, 4, don't get happy, you got 2 more sets, go, 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 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 1 more set, go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and we switch sides, 4 sets of 8, twist over at that hip, pull the knee up, second set, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We've got 2 more sets. Go, go. 8, 7, 6, 5. Good. 4, 3. Last set, last set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, grab your mats. Whatever you're going to put on top of your bench. We're going to lie down. On your mats. Keep your weights handy. Keep your hands handy. I'm going to use my sweatshirt and my sweat jacket. Woo! There's a mat over here if anybody needs one. Did anybody not get one? There's one over here. Alright. Okay, now, if you cannot lie on your mat, you can always sit. But if you want to use the toy box, you can come right up here. I hope that's what we'll be in front. I will be in front, but you can go right in front. Because you know what you're doing. I know. Alright, so. On your mat. Now, just like I said, the whole workout, squeeze your shoulder blades around your spine. I want them to feel like they're trying to grasp the mat. Now, you can leave your feet on the floor. You can crisscross the ankles here. Just make sure the head's not hanging off your bench. All right, we're gonna start with the chest wide today. Knuckles in, shoulders down, back, open two. Now, elbows are not in line with my shoulder. When they're down, they're slightly below the bench, but they're in line with my ribs. Knuckles are turned in. No death grip. Opening up for two. Now, when I close my arm, I want to make sure the shoulder blades are not coming off my spine. Good. Good. Again. Open. And close. Good. Perfect. Soft elbows. Good. Again. Open two and close for two. Soft on those elbows. I want you to imagine big fluffy unicorn. Alright, come out of the station arm. Grab it in. Open, and close. Good. Again. Perfect. Keep going. Don't stop. Here. Hold it over here. Turn your skin. Keep your elbows in line with your ribs. Up that dog. Open. Good. Get the elbows bent. They stay in the same line. Good. Keep going. Roll your wrist in. Down here. Good. And up. Again. Open. Good. Close. Good. Open. Last set. Four. Good. 3. One more. 2. 1 more. Alright. Hold them up. Walk up. So the stretch and shoulder blades back even harder. Now, we're going to answer the phone and hang it up. Down 2, up 2, bend from the elbow only. Nothing's moving out of your shoulder. Alright. The phone's been ringing all day and it's just robocall. You answer, you hang up. Hello, goodbye, no thank you. Do it again. Squeeze the shoulders around the spine. Core tight, imagine your ball towards the ceiling. And again, down for 2. And up. Good. Perfect. Good. And up. Again. Use your weight. Nothing from here. Nothing. Lock them here and just push up. Yes. Good. Don't let the elbows drop. Those elbows stay directly above your shoulder. Good. Nice. 4 more. 4. Core strong and tight. Pretend there's a ball falling from that ceiling. You can't control it. You can't catch it. It's going to ricochet right up those abs. 1 more here. All right. Lock and load. Hold. Contract those legs. Separate those feet. Flex them. Left leg pushes away for 2, push out 2. Now, you can push at a diagonal right. You can push straight out so you get parallel to the floor. You test it. Feel it out. Do it again. Now, if you've got a strong core, that means your back is pretty strong as well. So you can push stronger, more parallel to the floor. If we've got a weak core, sensitive back, we want to press more on a diagonal. And there's no right or wrong. But we've got 4 more to go. So the legs wrap on the spine helps keep you steady and still. 1 more each way. 1 more. All right, now press those legs straight up. Flex the feet. Now, drop the elbows right beside the ribs. Slow and easy. Open them out slightly. Turn the palms away. Pretend you've got a bar. We're going to press up. Chest press up. 2 down 2 right here. Up. So my elbows are in line with my ribs. Just like I put your elbows in line with your chest fly. We no longer want those elbows in line with your shoulders. We want to protect the shoulders. Drop your ribs, your hips. That ball's still falling. Up the ceiling. Left feet. Now, as those arms come down, next time, this side, next one. Choose a leg and let it come down with you. It goes up on 2. Other leg comes down on 2. Goes up on 2. Now, again, how strong is your back? How strong is your core? Watch those elbows. I'm seeing those elbows fall right back to your shoulders. Keep on at your ribs. So when that bar, that imaginary bar comes down, it is across the center of the chest. But the elbows are not in line with the bar. The elbows are behind the bar. Again, 4 more. 1, 2, 3. Last one. 4. Ooh, all right, drop it down. Get rid of those weights. Yes, one ahead. Elbows wide. Squeeze the shoulder blades so it almost props you up. Hands are at the head, you're lifted. You're looking at the ceiling. Now, this is where I'm going to reference that stretch we did in the warm-up when we were flat, and I stuck my ribs in the hip, it was fine. Same thing right here. Ribs in the hip, up two, down two. Shortening this distance between the ribs and hip. My elbows are outside the framework of my body, so when I look out the corner of my eye, I can't see my elbows. I might be able to see my palms, but I don't want to see my elbows. The hands are at the head to get rid of any stress. So imagine the rib and the hip. All I want to do is shorten that distance. As I exhale, and then I inhale and release it. Up one, two, keep your eyes upward. Four more. Four. Three. Two more, two more. One more, one more. Now, we're going to lift this up. We're going to hold. Lock and load. Hold. Hold it. Hold it. Stay right there. Stay right there. Now, left hand, stay behind the head. Right arm. Hold it out to the side in line with your shoulder. Hold it there. Hold it there. Hold it there. Lift up a little higher. Keep that arm reaching outward. We're isolating the core. Wall your knees inside so they're in line with your hips. Extend your left leg out long. Opposite legs. My right arm's out, my left leg is covered right over the floor parallel. Now, make sure your back is pressing down. Pull your toes back towards your knees, hold, hold. Adjust the arm. Up, two, down, two, ready, set, go. Up and down. Super straight. Imagine you're pressing a lever. Up, one, two, and it's stuck. Ribs in the hip, nothing's moving but the arm. Toe is down, up four, down four. One, two, three, and four. Don't separate the foot legs. Do it again, you're isolating. We're gonna lock the arm, leg goes up four, down four, super straight leg down. We go four, three, two, and one. Back down, two. Right arm stays out. Left leg moves, slowly up on the full count, right back down. You're gonna get two more full range. Notice I said two more full range. We're gonna look at the range after this next one. One more. Now, halfway up, two, down, two, ready? Here we go, halfway, up and down. Now, that left leg does not go anywhere near or past that right knee. Up, one, two. Keep those shoulder blades wrapped around the spine, right arm still in the south, holding. Again, four more, four. Oh, of course, get tired. Three. How's that clock feel? Two more. One more here. Hand behind, push down, lift up, down, lift. Good. These are small, little itty bitty. Roll the ribs in the hips, nail the spine. Last four, we're gonna reset holding. Ooh, elbows out of the frame. All right, lift and hold, block it. Contract the shoulder blades, elbows wide. Right hand stays behind. Left arm reaches out, directly in line with the shoulder, palm is up, holding. You're holding, isolating. We're not rushing to get there. Hold, hold, hold. Press that double button down, head to the back, just press down into the mat, right through the bench. Hold, 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 hold. Right leg extends. Lock and load. Flex the foot, pull the toe back. Hips stack and steady. Don't let the back arch. Left arm only. Up, two, down, two. Ready, set, go. Up, up, and drop. Keep it steady and still. Only thing moving is the arm. We are isolating the core as though we're holding a plank. Right elbow stays out of vision. Oh, the arm, up four, down four, ready, set, go. Four, three, two, and one. Right leg holds, I know it's anxious. Not yet. Four, three, two, and one. Lock that arm, you've got two more to go. Stay lifted. One, two, three, and four. Left down, four, three, good. Two, and one, more time. Four, three, two, and one. That arm isolates and holds. Right leg up, four down, forward, slow. We go. One, two, stay lifted. The shoulder blades are pressed down and into the spine. It's gonna make you feel as though you're propped up. Right hand behind that head to release that stress in the neck. Let's do it again, do it again. Four, three, right now we are full range. Just one more full range. One down, four. Halfway up and down, up two, down two. We go up, up, and down. Now that right knee does not pass that left knee. Limited range, so we're going to tuck around that spine. Exhale, exhale, exhale. Come on, do it again, do it again. Up two, down two, again. Up two, down two. You've got four more. We're going to go back to the arm and the leg. Up one, two. So muscle confusion. You're like, hey, you forgot something. Guess what? Mind is up four, down four. Arm and the leg. Let's go. Four, three, two, and one. Back down four, three, two, and one. Don't arch. Don't let go of the core. Don't let go of the shoulder blades. We've got two more to finish. Four, three, two, and one. Four, three, two. You've got one more. One, two, three, and four. All right. Tuck those legs in. Give them a little roll. Give them a little roll. Don't fall off the bench. Reverse those circles. So we try to attack the core in all kind of different ways. All right, hands on the knees still. Now circle them separately and away from each other. Make sure the hands are moving those knees, not the knees moving the hands. And now pause in the center and reverse them inside and away from each other. Keep that back flat to the bench. One more. All right, we're going to hug them in. Find the shins pulling. Now find the hamstrings and rock your bodies up and stand up. All the way up. We're back where we started. Flat spot behind your bench. Over to the right and hold. Nice flat back. That's awesome job today, as always. Whew. You have a little bit of cardio pieces in there. You should feel the muscles from those punches, from those kicks. You feel the glutes, the quads, the core. Good. Let's come over to the other side. Good. Push right through. Now, bring the center forearms on each side. Turn the heels inward, knees outward, and then draw behind you with the chest. So you can open up those thighs. So you're going to get a great distance, some will not be included. Now turn the toes back in the front. Lift the hips, bring the hands down onto your bench or to the floor. Fingertips or palms, pull down, stick the hands to the sky. Step off to the fingertips, let's walk over to the right, pull your chest to the right. Bend into that right leg. Take that left hand outside that left foot. Let's open up that right arm to the ceiling. Go inward. Bring it right back down. We're going to walk back to the center first. Plant those palms. Push the hips back maybe a little further than the last time. Then again, come up to the tips of the fingers. Roll over to your left. Bring that right hand outside that left. Bend into that knee. Over up. Inhale.
Inhales up, exhales down, one last breath and we're out of here. Inhales all the way up. And exhales down. Enjoy your Sunday. Thank you so much, guys. Great work as always.